Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good morning to the honorable judges, teachers, and friends. I would like to tell you a story entitled The Prince of Frog. Once upon a time, there lived a beautiful princess who had a golden ball. While playing in the garden, the ball fell into a pond. She was very upset and did not know what to do. While she sat there crying helplessly, the frog hopped out the pond and asked,
"Why are you crying, my little princess?"
She told him about her golden ball.
"I can help you to get your ball, but why you give me in return?"
"I will give you anything you want," promised the princess. The frog immediately dived into water and fetched the ball for her. The princess was very happy. "Hooray! I get my golden ball back! La 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 la! I get my golden ball back! La 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 la! It's my favorite ball!" The frog reminded her,
"Remember, you promised me anything when I want to be your friend from your plane and sleep in your palace."
The princess hated the idea, but she agreed and ran back to her palace. The next morning, the princess found the frog waiting for her. He said,
"I come to live in your place."
Hearing this, the princess ran to her father crying. When the kind king heard about the promise, she told her, "A promise is a promise, and you must keep your word. You must let the frog stay." The princess so angry, but she had no choice and let the frog stay. When the frog heard from her plate during dinner and asked princess to take him to her bed at night, the princess picked him up angrily and threw him to the frog. In a flash, the frog turned to the handsome prince. He told the princess that only the spell of the wicked witch. Not long after that, the princess fell in love with the prince. They married and lived happily ever after. Everybody, the moral of the story is, the promise should be kept because it is right and moral thing to do. It also means honesty.